It's me again. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda the Wind Waker. In the last episode, we did some side quests. And we're probably going to keep on doing that. Until I think it's done. Until I think I'm done, you know. Until I get bored of it. So, yeah. To actually tell you the truth, I actually don't know where all the Triforce charts are. Wait, I think one should be right over here. I think this is one of them right here. Yes, it is. You got a Triforce shard. You need 7 more to complete the piece of the Triforce. Wait, that was kind of weird. Oh. Yeah, did not cuss. I was just reading a word. I was just reading. That's all. You learned the hurricane spin. Okay, never mind then. I'm giving them to someone else then. Okay, thanks for teaching me that. Oh, I forgot to tell you, this is kind of like using that thing. It'll also make you dizzy for a little bit, if you're not careful. It's going to take a lot of practice. that you're going, hold up this just once. Hey, sorry about that noise. This is somebody cutting their own grass. It's okay. It's not really going to affect me or anything. Yes, please. But you know, this is actually just like using the Hey guys, remember those things that board around the hearts on that Zelda game that I just finished up? Well, guess what? This is just like that. But unfortunately, if you get hurt, you actually Thank you. One guy's Aria. Song of Passing. Crap, I gotta get this. Oh man, I can't reach it. Shoot. Latch on to it. I think I can. Can I? Oh yeah, I can. Cool. Oh, I didn't know that. Cool. Get another heart piece. Cool. Get another heart piece. Then. Guess I'm going to stop it right here, guys. In a little bit or so, I'm probably going to stop it right here.
Oh, that's for Starbarn.
Just kidding. Let me stop doing the Mickey Mouse voice. I like Mickey Mouse. He's funny.